Hola, mi gente. This is Luis Miguel Echegaray with Planet Football and Sports Illustrated. The Men's World Cup qualifiers are back, and we've now come to the final stages where we'll find out who will be heading to Russia next June. The USA is living dangerous in CONCACAF, but it is far from the only nation expecting to be in Russia that is struggling on the road to getting there. Around the world, there are other teams, some that include the biggest names in soccer, that might not make it. Here is a top five countdown of countries who could miss out on the World Cup despite holding loftier expectations. At number five, Australia. If the Socceroos are going to Russia, they're going to have to do it the hard way. First up is a two-leg playoff against Syria, and if Australia wins, then it will have to face the fourth place team in CONCACAF. And that could very well be the USA. Australia last failed to qualify in 2002. Ghana. One of Africa's most talented sides, the Black Stars are third in the group with only one win to their name in this round, and it could well come down to a last day battle versus first place Egypt. At number three, Netherlands. The country that finished third in Brazil in 2014 and second in South Africa 2010 is currently in third place in its qualifying group, behind France and Sweden. The Dutch are desperately hanging on after failing to reach the 2014 Euro 2016 as well and are facing another embarrassment. Number two, Chile. The two-time reigning Copa America champions reached the final at this year's Confederations Cup. But qualifying for the World Cup has been a totally different story, where right now Juan Antonio Pizzi's team sits outside the World Cup places and closest qualifying at Brazil. At number one, Argentina. Can you imagine a World Cup without Lionel Messi? Well, it could very well happen, as Jorge Sampaoli's team is hanging by a thread in fifth place. Tough matches against Peru and Ecuador await for a side that has struggled to score despite having arguably the world's greatest player and a talented cast around him. That's it from me. I'm Luis Miguel Echegaray from Sports Illustrated. Hasta la próxima.